Whatever you want to do. Hello, everybody.
This is with real money. It's just 99 cents. Kenny, just 99 cents.
It's your money. Hello, everybody. We're going to show you a clip of Trevor's video. I've reviewed the video. He is right. He did get the bounty. We're going to show you. It looked like when I was recording the video, I didn't think that it had turned red. There was a red flash, but after reviewing the video, Trevor did get the bounty. So let's replay this portion of the video.
Dang it. Is that my horse?
Okay, you see Trevor going by me here. Now, the question is, when Trevor shot the player, did he get the bounty? I have reviewed the video. He was right. But let's be fair and show people this, because this was a close one.
I killed the bounty.
Okay. Now let's go back 2 seconds here. You see what I'm talking about. Now what you want to pay attention is this red little dot here, okay? This is what you want to pay attention to. Also look on the map. Now, now watch as he says, I got the bounty. Right there, exactly. That's when Trevor killed the player. I was unaware during the recording of the video because I had shot something.
I killed the bounty.
So I shot at that moment thinking that that was the bounty. But as you can clearly see, the red dot was there. And the fact is, I couldn't tell at the time during the recording of the video. So I thought that what I was shooting was actually the bounty. So, yes, he did get the bounty.
I got the bounty.
I don't think you did this time.
Yes, yes, I did. I got the bounty.
So, I'm just marking it. Trevor did get the bounty. All right, bye.